The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 242 pounds, Ted Snuka Natoli.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from England, weighing in at 184 pounds, Zack Sabin Jr.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh, just tap out, just tap.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex right onto the apron. Spinning arm breaker.
Locking up the legs.
Ah, cloverleaf.
So much torque on the back.
The hammer
right on the lower back, really just laying it in.
Oh, saw it coming.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Five.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Uh-oh.
No!
Under the ropes now. Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Rolling neck snap.
Stop. Counters that. Connecting on the DDT.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
He is just dominant right now.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Oh. Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Oh, he retaliates. turns it around. And a clothesline.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh, face first. Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Able to reverse that one. Oh, and that finds some time. Going for it again. Mitchell, go driver.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, he kicked out.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than
shoulders has become the strategy here.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to.
And he's able to reverse.
Planted down across the back.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Answering back.
Series of reversals.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hole.
Able to give him the slip.
He's ejected from the ring.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Stomp in the leg.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Trampling.
Big impact.
There it is.
Boom. Nice.
Six.
Chip.
Turning the tables. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Eight!
And he goes into the ring.
Nine!
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
11!
Look at this.
Was three.
Rolling neck snap. And now he's dictating the pace.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Taking this match off the mat now.
High risk.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Evades their offense.
Incoming. And this one might be headed ringside.
Stomp in the leg.
Hits him with the counter. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Oh, it's locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Three.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Right after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oh, what a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Boom, nice. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. One.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Two. And he's keeping the pressure on.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, look at this.
Six.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Zach Sabin.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.